To know what a motherfucking boss is like, bitch, you looking at one. A bitch that handles big business.
Hey, listen, if you want to learn a person, ignore what they tell you and only look at their habits. Look at what they constantly do on the regular. A lot of people, they like only telling the best versions of themselves. That's why a lot of people, they get tricked by words and they get manipulated.
He broke your heart, but you ain't what happened to you. See, you a whole goddess. I like your walk, I like your talk. Time out for being modest. You a whole queen. Shit, I'm just being honest, honest.
I told you I love you, you told you love me. We both told each other for life. So it shouldn't go over no other way than it. You feel what I'm saying? We rocking how we rocking. Ain't no fallouts. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel
a lot of people be like, if you love each other, we have our ups and downs, arguments. I don't care to have none of that.
Sometimes you just gotta stop. Stop reacting to everything. Stop letting everyone make you mad. And stop giving your time to people who don't deserve it. So you may not be in control of other people's actions, but you are in control.
I'm just not like you. I'm fucking built different.
Straight from the underworld, coming from the underground. Motherfuckers better watch out for the male hounds.
A treadmill gives your dog the ability to exercise regardless of the weather. It provides mental and physical stimulation, conditioning, weight loss and rehabilitation, overall decreasing boredom, pent-up energy and taking a big pressure off of owners.
People are going to crawl over the boundary that you set. They're going to crawl over the bar. So you got to set the bar accordingly. And a lot of times we be letting ourselves down because we'll drop the bar low just to make sure that that person qualifies whenever.
When God has something for you, it doesn't matter who stands against it. If it's meant for you, God will move someone that's holding you back away from a door.
Oh my goodness. He goes up with two, stops it, and then behind his back, he reaches and sticks it for an interception for the Belleville defense. What an amazing...
Two BBL, you know she usher. Got this thing barbed clean as a whistle. In the kitchen, scale fork and a pistol. Skirt, skirt, skirt. Yeah, we cooking now.
Oh my goodness. Hi, Leo. Levi, seriously, look at your hair. Are you having a bad hair day? That's okay.
Main thing is to like the person you are. When you like the person you are, you see yourself as a gift to other people, and therefore you're like, you don't get to access me whenever you want. You don't get to talk to me like that. You don't get to disrespect me and I'm still good.
Know that if you bury a loved one in your backyard, that your house now is zoned as a cemetery and you no longer owe property taxes, as well as you're no longer part of any HOA or any government anything. Your house is a write-off.
Say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
This shit is bullshit. All the fame, all the money, the girls, all that is bullshit. There's only one purpose, and that's God. Whatever God's will is, no, that's the truth. I don't even think there's no side. Because
don't fumble people of value. You cannot replace them. There are some people that you will lose, that you will never, ever, ever, ever find anything like them similar ever in this life. Again, don't fumble people of value.
Sometimes you just gotta let it go and let God. You gotta let people go and let God figure it out. Like, if it's worth it, it'll come back. If not, I ain't doing it. Because sometimes we hold on to things. That's that loyalty. That's that good heart. You know, like trying to hold on.